Hello everyone, welcome back to Afterbirth Plus. So last time we did some challenges, beat one, lost another, and today we're going to take a character who I hate playing as. We're going to take Lazarus, we're going to see if we can get him to Delirium. Remember, we're changing our way of thinking. If we beat the lamb or blue baby, we have a 20% chance of getting it at the void. It's a 15% chance for Isaac or the devil. And it's 50% if we beat Mega Satan. So what we're hoping to do is get to Mega Satan. So yeah. Lazarus starts off with a respawn and 3 health points. His respawn caused him to come back with only 1 health point. And gets from negative luck to plus luck. So usually you want to pop it early. So that you can actually get some stuff going. And you can also use it to trade all your health to deal with the devil. That's a good item. Sure. Bad gas, alright. So now my tears will split when you hit walls, enemies, rocks, what have you. It's a good item, especially for a room like this. So yeah. We're not gonna focus on getting to Hush. If we get a run that Hush can, that would beat Hush, we'll do it, but it's no longer our top priority because every time we do, I stress and die. I'm gonna leave that just in case I wanna pop the respawn right now. I can't actually see my health though, that's the thing. Kinda wanna go to the crush room, honestly. I should fight the boss before I do that. Because that way, if I die to the boss, I know not to go to the crush room. So who is it? It's Larry Jr. Not a bad boss. It is possible to no-hit Larry Jr. Unless you're me, in which case it's not possible. So if it's a health up, I'll actually just kill myself this time. Oh, that's not good. I don't want to do it. It shuffles all my stats around and has the potential to screw me over big time. I don't have a bomb. I want a bomb. I haven't gotten any bombs. Alright, we're going to the curse room. We'll take that and then we'll just leave. I'm not going to mess around with the syringe. Drugs are... I went there already. Why did I not realise this? What was in there? Oh yeah, the flies. I thought I'd... See, I'm a little bit out of it today, so... Apologies in advance. I'm in a funny mood, like I want to record things, but I can't really focus on anything. Okay, so we have no soul hearts, that's bad. So ideally we want to get a soul heart as quickly as we can, just to guarantee a devil room. Put the fire out. Looking for tinted rocks. I absolutely have to. I will buy a soul heart outright. I'm actually trying to put the fire out for my own safety. Because they'll send me flying into the fire. It's happened before. Okay, there goes my devil room chance. So, never mind what I want. So, I might as well go to the crush room. Because, no devil room anyway. And it could teleport me there. Okay, no teleport for me. thought I heard something drop, so I was like, do I have a swallow penny? Nope. Also, I swear, it always sounds like dogs barking. That little noise. You know the one I mean. Right. There's a tinted rock a little too late. Still no bombs. Loki's horn caused me to shoot in all four directions. I mean, fine. I don't feel strong about this run. But the tears will split in all directions as well, right? And the chances of it shooting in all the directions increases with the more tears that, the more luck I have. Oh, that makes it slippy. Right? I'll do it. Kinda worth. Shooting these. Now if only I had a coin for the shop. I mean a key for the shop. Or a key for that. Is there any way? Secret room. Oh no, it wouldn't have been there. I shouldn't have known that. Oh, sweet Jesus. I'm not making out of this room alive. Especially if they're going to keep hitting me with the double-sized tears. Oops. Right, I need to focus one down. Right, one's dead. We're not getting a double room, not unless we get incredibly lucky. Spoiler alert, we're not. There we go, there's my keys. Right, I need the shop. And this. And that'll get me more health for the next floor. Kinda want less health, honestly, because I've got too much. And I need to trade it away. And also to die. I can spend a few cents to reroll. Preemptively buying the blank card. Get a good card, I can use it every floor, it'd be good. Why am I not... Why was it bouncing around? Does anyone know? I don't know. It's not a good run so far. Alright, so I'm losing a shop. I'm losing most special rooms except the item room. So ideally I want to find the boss fast. Before I lose all the soul hearts. Play nice and careful. Ow! You shouldn't have been able to shoot. Because I was standing right next to him. Okay, so they can't. Never mind that thing I thought about them only being able to fire when they're diagonal from you is entirely incorrect. I need damage. Got one. Oof. I'm desperate. Okay. There goes my Delirium again. You know what? I'm not doing this. I do not hate myself this much. And no, I don't know what's wrong with my reset button, so I'm just doing it like this. So here's the new seat. Brilliant. Crest of the Labyrinth and absolutely no damage. Just, I wasn't having any of it, guys. And if you have a problem with that, I'm sorry. But no. I've been having too many bad runs recently. Although there is an achievement for like resetting a bunch of times in a row. You know, reset farming. Which I don't do, but I will reset. I will just, you know, swap a run if it's just that bad. Okay, this isn't so bad. So I fire and I will shoot. I will spawn spiders that do 2.5 times my damage. They're good. Oh no no. This one, I'm thinking of the other one. This one, if I kill an enemy, it spawns a spider. Rules about doing 2.5 times my damage still apply. Apparently if they die to fire, that counts. Damn it. Thought I had more room to dodge than I actually did. Hoping you're the secret room. You're not. You save it for tinted rocks. I like how the smoke puffs it spawns count as enemies. No, go after the boss, not the puff. Go after the thing spawning them, not the things. Whew. Right, evil up, bombs, black heart. I'll try searching for the secret room one more time. I think I know where it is. Assuming it wants to follow the rules. If it doesn't, then I have no idea. Alternatively, tinted rock. That's a much more, that's a much better use of my resources. I almost shot that in my face. That would have been bad. Alright, down we go. We should get the devil room this time. Or the angel room. If it's a bad devil room, then yay, we're in line for angel rooms. If it's a good devil room, then we just need to find a way to spawn hearts on command. Get better at taking care of those. Sorry, just have to scratch my arm real quick. Alright. I could play this for some money. Money. Okay, now I can get this. I get money on demand. And lucky pennies, apparently. So I don't need to worry about the respawn as much now because I already have my luck to normal. Keep the IV bag for now. Well, hide. If I get more hearts, that'll be worth it. Oh, wait, hang on. Alright, let's go use this. I haven't been to the item room yet, and that's fine. I would have rather used the bomb on the boss. Try and focus on Ragman, but I hate Ragman as a boss, just saying. Sure, keep taking your head off, it's fine. And go over there, away from all the things. No, I said stop it. Got him. I'll save that for now. Damn it, it's always Krampus too, isn't it? Okay, so if there's no sound, it's going to be the cross one? Nope, no consistency at all. I have no idea what I'm meant to be doing at any point in this time. Well, on the plus side, we might get angel rooms. That was worth it. It was not. It's okay. Glad I saved the health up, honestly. Okay, take this for more health. Shot to be down sucks, but the tears up makes up for it. We almost have enough money to make the shot worthwhile. But we have nothing else of value. So we need to find the item. I don't have any bombs either. Come on. Damn it. Mystery sack drops whatever the hell it feels like when it feels like it. If there's a soul heart, I'll buy it. If there's a bomb, I'll also buy it. Restock. It physically pains me not to be able to buy a restock. Like, actual physical pain. And little baggy, we're just gonna straight out ignore that. That would lock me into pills only, and pills are very rarely good. Like, you get more advantage over cards, and I'd rather not stop the cards from coming out. Curse of the Blind, so I can't see what items are if I pick them up. My damage is still atrocious. My ways to get better damage are still limited. And I don't have the ability to generate money as easily anymore. Which kinda sucks. Okay. Lucky penny. Got some decent luck considering that we're still base Lazarus. Because this means that we've gotten free luck ups. Sorry, I had an itch in my hand. And that room is just full of health. More money, because why not? Alright, we can go fight the boss immediately. Fight the boss immediately. That hurts my soul. Alright, we need Krampus's head to be the boss killer item, that is. Alright, torn photo, so even more tears up. Let's go find the item room. That'll help. Got a good fire rate. Yeah, sure, I'll take unlimited keys for a floor. I haven't used any yet. Why is everything so itchy? You ever notice that when you itch one thing, everything else starts itching? Scratched my arm, now my ear itched. Scratched my leg, now my hand itches. It's just... why? Why does that happen? I'm kind of curious. I should know what causes this. Something to do with histamines, I think. I should think it. Yeah, I would think anyway. Do a good rate of fire. Now we just need something to make it worthwhile. Thank you. Almost not got enough money for the shop. Nope, that can't be the secret room, so the secret room could be here. Okay. So much money! I'll blow you up when I get a chance. Is there a thunder drop? There is. I'll blow you up when I get a chance! That's worth it, just to get rid of that room. I have one bomb. Great. Now I want another. And there's another. Okay, fine. I'm begging you, be good. It's not terrible. Oh, I shouldn't go to the shop, actually, because... Curse of the Blind. That's unfortunate. This is one of, like... I think this is the last guaranteed shop not to have greed in it. Did I not get another bomb? Oh, yeah, I had to use it to open the thing. I remember now. Let's not waste our soul hearts. Or anything. Let's not do anything so stupid. I don't know. Still a rather middling run, all things considered. Curse the unknowns, I can't see my health. I know I only have red hearts. That was worth it. This can stop me from absorbing tears sometimes and makes me immune to explosives. I could have used this last run. And when I say immune to tears, basically I absorb the tears and then fire out like a burst all at once. Nope. Can you stop that? More pennies. My luck's pretty good. Gambling should work. Come on, bombs. Oh no. Bombs I could use, please. That's what I mean. Okay, fine. Yep, I had no way out of that. Blow him up to increase the chances of double rooms. 5% is better than nothing, I suppose. Open you. Full health again. I will fire the occasional poison shot. I could use some bombs again. This seems to be a frequent problem. More money. Bible. Bible would allow me to fight mom, I guess. But there's really no advantage to buying it. Other than to get out the pool. Which honestly isn't that big a deal. My range isn't too bad. Could be better, mind. Okay. Got you. No devil room still, eh? Sorry, didn't mean to hit the mic. I might as well have stuck with the last run. I would have died by now. So placenta can regenerate my health every once in a while. We've got tons of money. I just wish I had something useful to spend it on. I should get a guaranteed soul heart from this. Oh dear! Not taking that. I also have anemic, that's one of Lazarus' starting items. It causes him to bleed all over the ground. I guess I must have beaten a challenge that causes him to bleed from the get-go. Probably realized that, you know, it would be more useful. Gonna lose my devil room! Not my devil room! What did I get hit by? Spiders! Oh, Devil Room, I miss you so. Lazarus just isn't a good character. Desperation plays. Never work either. I thought you had a cooldown on your charge. And if you don't, you should. Well, there's regeneration for you. Hey guys, we'd remove the Thor curse. There isn't one. But I am playing Lazarus, so I am a little bit cursed. Range down. I don't really need that, but, you know, thank you for the offer. It's kind of you. Limited bombs, so I must use them. Might not have been the best idea in retrospect. Okay. Gee, it's a good thing I have unlimited bombs, otherwise I wouldn't be able to get back to the rest of the floor. Game. Now I have unlimited keys. This is a tiny bit overkill. But I'll take it. Item room's hopefully down here. It is. But I had to lose health to get it. Sure, I'm gonna be gigantic! Gigantor once! Human flesh! Fair Gigantor! I am Gigantor. Larger than life. That is Lazarus. Right, no curse. And I've got Degas that I can pop if I get in trouble. I mean, I've got good damage, it's just, you know, I'm freaking huge! Everything's gonna hit me! Tammy's head is tempting. But I need the laser for this to work. I can't fight Hush. If I do, I will die. In fact, I don't think I can even fight Delirium. Because I'm just too huge to get through the gaps. Temperance is a blood bank machine? Sure. Sure, I'll take a health up. I have too much health. So I'm fast and huge. Lightning Bruiser. Found the boss. Can't really go fight it yet though. Must be a spider? Alright, where's the special rooms? Totally worth. I'll have a charge by the time I get to the boss. Damn it, stop jumping. Okay. I really want a way to lose all this health. Talking. Guppy's paw. I want Guppy. Don't quite have enough health to go in there. Justifiably, anyway. Unless that's where the crush room is. I was going to say that, but the game decided to beat me to the punch on that. Alright, so I have more bombs and my bombs do poison damage. It's nice. No. Give me a name. Okay, I'll take a potato peeler. There you go, I have a meat boy. Probably not a good use of my health. Especially since meat boy is kinda dumb. Meat boy, do you wanna like fix the problem? How did your AI get significantly worse? Like, seriously, isn't level 4 Meat Boy meant to be good? Lesson learned, do not take more than 2. Because Meat Boy don't know what to do. Because I just want Polaroid of Invincibility, that's why I did it. But I could have probably traded that health to the Devil Room that I'm not going to get. Lazarus's rags! You know, I don't need to become Lazarus again, but it's... I appreciate that you want to try. Come on, give me something good. That's good. And I've got okay luck, so I have a chance of shooting a holy laser. That laser will do 3 times my damage. It's pretty good. Not to run saving or anything, but... could help a little. Just a little bit. And we're stuck with Angel Rooms anyway, so... I'll take this. Crown of Light. I do more damage and shoot out diamonds. I think it's only while I've not been hit and while I have full red hearts, so if I get rid of my red hearts, I'm in a good spot. I forgot to shoot the thing at the statue. That's alright, because this run can't handle Mega Satan anyway. Oh well. My shot speed's alright. Remember, we are immune to explosions. And lots of soul hearts. Thankfully, I had a build that could actually fight that room. Normally, I go in there and I have charging and lasers and just stuff that will not work. Yeah, you know, I don't want to be larger, but thank you. Did they home? I can't tell. I don't think they home, because I would have heard of these homed. Got you. Wheel of Fortune. That's an extra item if I get it to the chest or anything, but it's not important. Got you. Yeah. Alright. I'm huge! I'm still huge! How do I get less huge? Need to be less swole. Oh wait, no, I don't want to have less hearts, actually. In order for this to work, I need more. So we're gonna play this and see if we can get some good trinkets. Yes, I know I'm dark inside. Bloody penny, not what I need. By the way, I could go for hush, but that'd be crazy. So we're not doing it. There's no dog anyway. I'll stop when I get to 50. Come on, surely I should be getting more luck. That's a stat increase when I have a full charge of my use item. It's good if you have a use item that has no charge normally. But if that's not the case, then it's a little bit useless. Oops. Got stuck in the room. Got stuck in a wall. Alright, this isn't the boss. And that was dumb damage. Where to go now? Let's try down. Down's generally a good direction. 404 just gives me random trinkets. As in random trinket effect. Don't really need that. Find the boss. Yeah, I don't have enough damage to do this in one go. So I'd be just shy of... I got the void anyway. What do you do? What does this do? Well, I don't need to fight the angel. So I guess we take this? I mean, we'll die, but it'll be fun. Gigantor, go! Alright, let's just break the curse. What is that? So I have a friendly delirium? For one room. Well, that is a crap item. Unless I can get it recharged for the actual- No! No, that's a bad idea! I was gonna say if I get it recharged for the actual delirium fight, but that's a terrible, terrible idea. Because think about it. I might try to shoot at the wrong delirium. And I have no guarantee it would try and attack itself. Because I know in some bosses won't attack each other or themselves, or at least that's how it used to be. Like, you couldn't get Daddy Longlegs to attack Isaac at one point. I think that's been patched. That was like the original Wrath of the Lamb. But I'm still not willing to risk it. This run is woefully, woefully ill-prepared. Thanks, Meat Boy. You're a doll. You know what? As terrible an idea as it is, I kinda wanna do it. Double delirium. Cause if we're gonna die, we might as well die in a silly way. Plus, my friendly delirium's gonna, like, you know, have hearts over his head, so there is that. So many spiders. Oops, I walked into the biggest thing alive. That was silly. I'm losing so much health. Shouldn't have come here. Pop, 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 pop. Okay. Tend to drop. Not seeing any. Can't believe it's taking me this long to find any of the bosses. It's not delirium. Conquest might be worth it. More mobility. Oh wait, no, it's random what item I get. Never mind that plan. Maybe I can get stuff that would shrink me. Just make me tinier. Fully expect to run into delirium. Fine! We're doing it! That's a bug. It killed the friendly delirium and is like, no, you killed the boss. I did not kill the boss. You killed the boss. What? What? What have I done? Oh, charmed spiders, okay. What have I done? What have I done? How do I make it stop? Okay, don't use delirium on delirium. I have learned my lesson. When you do, you just confuse the game horrifically and then you have no epic battle music. Tiny heart. Okay. Oh god, look at that face! Just noticed how horrifying it is. So many spiders are spawning. Hi, Mom. Where'd delirium go? My delirium, not this delirium. I think it died.
Isaac.
Well, okay. Sure, we'll cheat. That's totally okay. I never expected this run to work, by the way. Never expected it, so I'm not upset. But I am amused that I basically broke the music. Yeah, that was gonna happen. Alright, so that's gonna do it for today's episode of The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. Lazarus, I'm still not good at. So take care of yourselves, guys. I'll see you in the next episode. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like and comment if you did. See you next time. Bye!